What is going on, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. It's your favorite girl, Imani Jelena, and I'm here with another video for you guys. So for those of you who do not know, this Sunday in 2 days, I will be hosting my Profit Blueprint webinar. So if you have not gotten your tickets, go ahead and go grab them. It'll be right in the description box, the very first link in the description box. All you have to do is click it, purchase your ticket, and you'll get all the information regarding the webinar and all of that good stuff. This webinar is going to cover so much valuable information that you guys can take and implement into your business so that you guys can profit accordingly. This webinar is going to teach you how to create your price structures, how to go over price margins, the actual formula to creating an accurate price list, and so much more. So I hope to see all of you guys there. There is quite a few of you guys that have purchased tickets. So I want to say thanks to all of you guys who have purchased a ticket, and you will not be disappointed because you're going to learn so much information, and I can guarantee you that your business will profit tremendously this year if you implement this formula and the tips and all the knowledge that I'm going to be releasing to the world on Sunday. And some last questions that I have been getting, is there going to be a replay and all of that good stuff? Yes. For those of you who purchase tickets, you will receive your lifetime replay that same exact night. And then also for those of you asking, is there going to be a replay after the webinar for you to purchase? Yes, there will be a replay to the Profit Blueprint webinar, but just be mindful that the replay is going to be much, much more expensive opposed to sitting through the live class. So I hope to see all of you guys there. And like I said, it'll be right in the description box. The very first link in the description box. All you have to do is click it, purchase your ticket, and you'll get all the information needed. So moving on, my life consists of me being on my phone 98% of the time. Of course, I'm a business owner. And not only am I a business owner for one business, I own two businesses, which is Allure96 and ImaniJelena.co. So I need quite a few apps to keep me organized, to help me promote. I utilize apps for different things. So I'm just going to tell you guys some of the apps that I use and that helps me run my business. And then you guys can determine if you guys want to carry some of these apps over to your business to help you be a little more organized and help you get the job done accordingly. Okay. So the very first app that I use every single day religiously, it goes off multiple times a day with orders and all of that good stuff, and that is Wix. For those of you who don't know, now you know. I do own two Wix stores, and I run both of my websites through the website builder Wix. So I utilize the Wix app all the time. For one, I like to see the money that's coming in. For two, it helps me stay organized as far as invoices and bookings and all of that good stuff. So Wix is my number one. The next thing that I use is Stripe. Stripe and PayPal. For those of you who don't know, and if you don't know, you're probably living under a rock, but those, but Stripe and PayPal are payment processors. So of course, I have online stores, so I utilize those apps a lot. I'm always logging on to see what's going on, to see if I have any important notifications, things like that. And it's pretty much going off most of the day for me. So like I said, I utilize those a lot as well. The next app that I use a lot is my Gmail app. Gmail, it's self-explanatory. I have to respond back to emails, so that kind of helps me stay a little organized with my emails. And for those of you who don't know, I have different email accounts. So with Gmail, you can link all of your emails up and things get placed accordingly. I am very organized with my Gmail account, but I have been in the position where I wasn't super organized with my Gmail and my junk mail and all that good stuff, and things got out of hand. So after I actually got organized with my Gmail account and all that good stuff, it helps me out more instead of stressing me out more. So Gmail is a very big part of my business, as far as me answering emails and all that good stuff. So everyone probably uses this app, but another app that helps me run my business is Canva. Canva has amazing preset graphics that you can use and all that good stuff for your business. So if you don't know what Canva is, it's basically just the app used to filter your pictures, to promote your pictures, to add wordings and edit your pictures to your liking and all that good stuff. And they have a lot of presets on there, and a preset is basically preset themed pictures that you can choose from. So with that being said, Canva works amazing with my business, just due to the fact that a lot of my business, you guys don't know, I handle a lot of my business solo and on my own. So Canva definitely makes it easier for me to be able to put up a promo in less than 5 minutes, because I could just go through one of the presets that they have, or helps me create thumbnails. It helps me create documents, ebooks, so much stuff. So Canva is a huge part of my business. So for instance, if you have a business where maybe you have a hair company like myself, you can go on there and get tons of presets. Or if you are a business strategist or Instagram strategist or something along those lines, you can always get on there and make presentations and all of that good stuff. So if you aren't on Canva and you are a business owner, you're missing out. The next app that I use faithfully is Affy. If you guys don't know what Affy is basically an app, a third-party app to Instagram, and you can schedule your post. So that's how I schedule a lot of my posts. It allows me to use hashtags, put up locations if that's what I'm gonna do. It allows me to schedule exactly when I want that post to go up, and then it posts it for me. So I never have to go back and like actually post something, like if I'm particularly busy that day or have things going on or have a coaching call or something at the time that I want to upload, I just go ahead and post it on Affy for the time that I want it to go up and what I want the caption to say, and Affy will take care of that for me. So it's a really good app in case you guys want to start scheduling your post ahead of time. So the next thing that I have been utilizing a lot currently is Upwork. For you guys that don't know what Upwork is basically an app you can use in case you want to start hiring people onto your business. So that's basically what I've been doing. I've been wanting to add a few extra bodies to my business as far as like communication goes and all of that good stuff. Because especially as you guys know that I'm about to pop a little baby out and I'm now in my third trimester as far as pregnancy goes, I'm definitely setting my business up for success, because I will need people to run certain things for my business, just due to the fact that for the first maybe month and a half after I have my son, I want to give a lot of that time for him, and especially learning to be a new mom and all of that stuff. So right now, Upwork is like my BFF, because it helps me get in contact with people who are serious about certain positions. It gives me resumes for future employees that I'm excited to hire on and so forth. So if you are in the same position, Upwork might be the next best fit for you as well. The last thing is I use an app called Magic Eraser, and that's how I'm able to turn some of my pictures into PNG files and convert them into different files. But that is literally all the apps that actually helps me run my business. So if you are a business owner, I would definitely recommend jumping on these apps, because it will help you stay organized with your business and all of that good stuff. But thank you guys for watching this video, and I hope to see you guys at my Profit Blueprint webinar this Sunday. Tickets are right below. I love you guys, and I'll see you later. Bye.